This is Iniesta, though. Oh, Eto'o's opened it up. Well, how about that for smashing grab? It's been all Manchester United, but after 9 minutes, Samuel Eto'o. That Barcelona found on the goal. Seven. Eto'o's just got his 35th. Pique. So Mourinho wants to see the out ball here. Here he is.
Lovely football. Just pick it off, United.
Ronaldo, as they try to put together a counter-attack here, and Ronaldo, referee absolutely on the spot.
Yeah, look at
Kiss. Messi! Yeah. Puyol, looking in Henry's direction here. Shea trying to keep an eye on him, and on the man on the ball is Iniesta, 50th Champions League game for him tonight. He's already made a contribution. It's a through ball through Manchester United's defending. Messi, coming up off to Busquets, who picked up an injury in training last night. Obviously, practical, also lasting concern. Xavi, back from Iniesta, Henry, taking away from O'Shea for a moment, down by Silvinho, Iniesta there again, Messi, you give the ball to Barcelona, you could be a long time getting it back.
No, I don't think they would know that, this is not a surprise to United.
Right ball by Pique. Xavi, looking for Messi, just drifting behind Ferdinand, but Ferdinand got the ball. Iniesta. There he is again.
So Barcelona slip into gear, keep possession.
Touré, nicely done. Xavi not under any pressure.
Finish again. Culprit here, just hanging out a leg there.
A lot of football more recent years as a central defender. Control to take balls. Manchester United played 3-1-3. Iniesta.
Players' availability. We often talk about the ability to pass the ball, but it's the availability of the guy on the ball, the options he has.
This is Touré and Puyol. Two of the back four joining in, and